Around the world, we have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Iran against Spain. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Becker.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Challenge, he just stood firm. As he picked him out, it's Costa! He's scored!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
Spain ahead, one goal to the good. Tries to get it forward quickly, can't get the better of his opposite number. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Now it's Silva. Now the pass. Diego Costa. And the finish! An absolute thunderbolt! Oh, that is a gem!
Unbelievable.
And with the match still in its infancy, they are easing away.
You know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Spain themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Plays it out to the wing. It through, and helps available out wide. Tries one! He slid it through. Iniesta. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Whose ball? Who's going to get there? Silva, with the ball through, and he's there to cut it out. Split it wide. He's got options out wide. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Looking for a decent ball in. Cut out in the nick of time. Off the ball. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Vitolo. Going through. Now it's Costa. Diego Costa. It's anyone's ball. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Tries a through ball. Oh, good interception. A real chance to break. Busquets takes control of it and he's on the move. Costa! And he heaves it forward. Looks like a good ball through.
Costa gets it back. It's come loose. Costa has got himself a free kick. Carvajal. Delivery from Daniel Carvajal. And now they can launch a counter. It's gone for a throw-in. It's Iniesta.
Vitolo. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba delivers. Averted for now.
Aimed low and direct. Now the counter.
Down by a lack of accuracy. Silva. Lovely bit of skill. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Busquets battles to win it back. Iniesta.
Now the pass. It's out for a goal kick. Costa looks to slip it through. Silva looks to play it back. Time whistle goes. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Spain just didn't want the half-time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Spain ahead 2-0 and they are looking good. They're promptly into the second 45 minutes. We've got a change to either side during the break. Silva with the ball through. He'll have a dip! Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chip.
It's Busquets! And they are pulling clear here. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Spain take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Forward it goes. Tries a through ball. So what now? Tries to dink it in. And the ball is out of play. Sergio Busquets. Thiago. Good run. Where to from here? Keeper goes long. Did very well to intervene. It's Diego Costa. Now the pass. Diego Costa. He's got away.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
He's left his man.
Not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Costa passes it through. It's a decent-looking cross.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support. That had to be done. Silva. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
But it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. It was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Pitolo with the cross.
And he should have made it four.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
It's Silva. Looks like a good ball through. That has been clubbed away. Looks to slip it through. Steered it.
Great leap! Superb from Diego Costa! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many.
Spain are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Iran, looks like they're about to make a change.
It's about time, I think, we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
Spain tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. To the wing. Goes for the cross. Too much on that, it's gone out. Sergio Busquets. Silva.
Good search he's making from right back.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Sergio Busquets. Daniel Carvajal. David Silva looking to get...
Massive leap!
Decent chance, that is a fine delivery. Iran making consecutive changes here. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. Thiago brings the ball forward. Thiago plays it forward. Great tackle, he had to get that right. And that will be the final act. Spain, comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap.